picture of what it is to be human.
We need a new spiritual way of understanding the nature of what it is to be human.